Hello everyone. In this video I will show you how to fix you require permission from TrustedInstaller to make changes to this folder when you try to delete or rename some folder or file. Important note, you shouldn't delete folders if you don't know what this folder is for. This might be some required system folder on Windows. Okay, if you are sure that you want to delete or rename it, you can do it like this. Right click on the folder and click Properties. Then open Security tab and click Advanced button. On Advanced button, in the Owner field, click Change. Click Advanced, then Find Now, and find your username in this list. Select it, click OK, then OK once again. Then check this checkbox, Replace Owner on Subcontainers and Objects. Click OK. OK. Then, once again, open Properties of the folder. Go to Security tab. Then, to change permissions, click Edit. Click Edit button. Select your username. If it's not here, then click Add. Advanced. Find Now. Select your username. OK. And click Full Control. OK. Yes. Once again, OK. That's it. Now you can delete it and there will be no errors. The folder is deleted. Thank you. Goodbye.